That person is always a mirror image of yourself, your own thinking.